Daniel Hauser, the 13-year-old cancer patient turned fugitive, and his mom were last spotted nearly 2,000 miles away from here in California, heading south.
Daniel Hauser and his mother are possibly going to or are in Mexico seeking treatment for Daniel Hodgkin's lymphoma.
It is a race against time for Daniel. Recent x-rays show his tumor has grown. His flight violates a court order mandating chemotherapy, conventional and usually highly effective treatment for Hodgkin's lymphoma. Diagnosed in January, Daniel got one dose of chemo, then quit. Citing beliefs inspired by a mysterious Native American sect, Daniel and his family opted for natural healing methods, herbs and vitamins. Last week, his mother defended that choice.
Give us some time to heal our son. And if it does not work, it's the door still open on both ends.
But the court called that decision medical neglect.
He's going to die without the chemo. My option is to do nothing on the one hand or bring the petition. I chose to bring the petition.
That fear of prosecution, says Daniel's father, is what caused his wife to run.
She became fearful that when she went to court, they were going to take the child into foster care and make him take all these chemo treatments. And I think it was kind of a spur of the moment thing.
Now this morning, the leader of that Native American spiritual group is among those calling for Daniel's return. The judge here has ordered Daniel into foster care and chemotherapy, but police will have to find him first.
He's going to die without the chemo. My option is to do nothing on the one hand or bring the petition. I chose to bring the petition.
Daniel Hauser and his mother are possibly going to or are in Mexico seeking treatment for Daniel. Daniel Hauser and his mother are possibly going to or are in Mexico seeking treatment for Daniel.
Give us some time to heal our son. And if it does not work, it's the door still open on both ends.